All right. Welcome back to the channel, and thanks for tuning in today for some chicken lights and straight pipes with Ola Treyu. Hope you're doing well out there. Ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator. And today, we are cruising in good old GMC, the Astro. It's the 95 model, I think. It's what it is, but it's got tons of hoods. Like, I believe this was the Indian cabin. Oh, I'm gonna do that. There's a lot of cabins. A lot. Anyway, this is from Corey Watson on Facebook. You can contact him directly by the link down below in the description, or you can join his group, ATS Classic Customs, or Custom Classics. One of those two. But the link will be down in the description, as always, to either his group page or his Facebook contact for the mod. We got Jasper's Wheels on the truck using their dusty tire. Still, he has, where if you don't like it, you know, you could take the dusty tire look off. But I kind of like it. We got Pister's cattle hauler back here, old Barrett. It's free on his website, and he has, you know, a bunch of cool things. He has another free trailer and a bunch of sweet other trailers and a 389 that looks very nice. So feel free to check out his website for any of his stuff. We got Jasper's Wheels on the trailer as well, under the hood, or what I'm sitting on today. Good old Creech Bombs Cummins ISX straight pipe. Let's fire up. Let's see where we're headed. Got us Heppenrichs, Holstein and Herefords. Heading out of Oxnard into Santa Maria. Shouldn't be too long of a haul, depending on how California does me. Hope you guys enjoy it. You know what to do. Hit that passenger seat over there, throw that seatbelt on, and let's do this. Alright, everybody, there we go. I sure hope you enjoyed the show. If you did enjoy it, remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, because I do this daily and I'd love to have you along for the ride. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, I have everything linked down below in the description of this video. Just click show more or the little expander, you know, tab to get to the full description, and you'll see everything linked in its own little section, along with my support section if you want to support my channel beyond just smashing that like button and subscribing if you're not. And until next time, keep it shiny side up and rip side down out there, and the hammer down. Take care.